Hi everybody,
welcome to Music and Drama. We're going to have some fun today, so why don't we start by doing the hello song together. Are you ready? Every day I go to school, I meet my friends, and we all say
transport is? It's the kind of way that we can get from one place to another. I like walking. That's one way to get where I want to go. But most of the time I drive my car. But if I want to go further, maybe on a holiday, I could take a boat or a plane or maybe even a train. Have you been on all of those modes of transport before? We're going to sing about all of them today. Do you know though that transport can take people from one place to another, but it can also take things from one place to another? We'll hear about that when we sing a little bit more. Here comes the first one. I'm going to sit on my chair today because I'm going to pretend that I'm sitting on all the modes of transport. Have you got a chair to sit on? Or maybe the couch? All right, let's get started. So many ways to travel. We can go by car. You ready to drive? Driving, driving, driving in my car. Driving, driving, driving in my car. So many ways to travel. We can go by boat. You ready to row? Rowing, rowing, rowing in my boat. Driving, driving, driving in my car. So many ways to travel. We can go by train. Ready? Chugging, chugging, chugging in my train. Rowing, rowing, rowing in my boat. Driving, driving, driving in my car. So many ways to travel. We can go by plane. Flying, flying, flying in my plane. Chugging, chugging, chugging in the train. Rowing, rowing, rowing in my boat. Driving, driving, driving in the car. So many ways to travel. We have so much fun. Oh, I did nearly forget the boat that time, didn't I? All right, now we're going to sing lots of different songs about each of those ways of using transport. So the first one we might sing about is a car. But not just any kind of car. A four-wheel drive. Do you know what a four-wheel drive is? It's a car that is really good for driving out in the bush or in the hills where it's really muddy and bumpy and dirt roads.
and you probably bounce up and down quite a bit when you're driving a four-wheel drive. Are you ready? All right, so make sure you're sitting down, ready to go in your four-wheel drive. Here we go. Hold the steering wheel, hold on tight, seatbelt.
Let's go driving in a four-wheel drive. Let's take a ride in a car. Listen to the engine go vroom, 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 as we travel near and far.
Ready, got the engine.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Out there and going up and down the hills, but you must always wear your seatbelt and be really safe. Right, I think we might sing about a boat this time. But did you know there are so many different kinds of boats? Let me show you. I'm going to show you some pictures of boats while we're singing this song. We're going to start by singing about this tiny little boat. Not the big one, the little one. Are you ready?
Floating in the water, sailing on the sea, cruising on the ocean, boats are for me. I saw a boat pulling another boat. I didn't know the boat, so I asked my mother. She said, "It's a tugboat, son." I saw a boat that was faster and farther. I didn't know the boat, so I asked my father. He said, "That's a speedboat, son." I saw a boat full of fishermen. I saw a boat full of businessmen. I saw a boat. Do you know what they were doing? Floating in the water, sailing in the sea, cruising in the ocean, the boat's for me.
What's next?
I saw a boat carrying cargo. I didn't know the boat, so I asked my friend Marco. He said, "That's a cargo ship."
Oh.
I saw a boat with aeroplanes on top. I didn't know the boat, so I asked my friend Bob. He said, "That's an aircraft carrier." I saw a boat firefighting. I saw a boat with lights like lightning. I saw a boat. Do you know what it was doing? You ready? Floating on the water, sailing on the sea, cruising on the ocean, the boat's for me.
Well done. So many different kinds of boats. Do you know what one of my favourite boats is? It's one called a kayak. Some people call it a canoe. I like driving my kayak on the river.
But you can also sail in a kayak on the sea.
Are you ready to row in your kayak? You have to help it move along.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
I don't think I see any crocodiles in Victoria. But that's one thing that I love doing. Every Christmas time when I go up the river, I love getting into my kayak and rowing down the river. Would you like to do it one more time?
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Ah!
Well done. All right, which transport will we sing about now? Maybe a train. Have you ever been on a train? Sometimes you can just hop on a train for a short trip, maybe into the city. Or you can go for a long trip on a train, right through the countryside to another town. Are you ready for this one? Can you make a train like this? This is a choo-choo train going down the track. First he's going forwards, then he's going back. Now the bell is ringing, ding, 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 ding. Now the whistle blows, toot, toot, toot. Oh, how very loud he is. Everywhere he goes. You blowing your horn? Let's keep going. Chugga, 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 chugga. There's a little choo-choo truck going down the track. First he's going forwards, then he's going back. Now the bell is ringing, ding, 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 ding. And now the whistle blows, toot, toot. Oh, what such a noise he makes everywhere he goes. Toot toot! Oh, well done. Train trips are one of my favourites. Now I think we might sing about a bus. Have you ever been for a drive on a bus? Sometimes people take the bus just to the shops or to visit friends. Maybe they don't want to use their car or they don't have a car. Buses are a really good way to get around the town. I think we all know this next song about the wheels on the bus. Are you ready to help me? Let's go. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. What will we do next? The people on the bus bounce up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus bounce up and down all day long. Oh, sometimes there's little babies on the bus. Maybe they don't like the bus very much and they start crying. The babies on the bus go where, 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 where. The babies on the bus go where, 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 all day long. What about the grandmas? Do you know what the grandmas like to do? I've sometimes seen an old lady on the bus doing some knitting. I wonder if she was a grandma. We do some knitting? The grandmas on the bus go knit, 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 knit. The grandmas on the bus go knit, knit, knit all day long. I saw an old man on the bus once. He was snoring. He'd fallen asleep. I wonder if he was a grandpa. The grandpas on the bus went. The grandpas on the bus go all day long. Well done. I think I've got one more mode of transport to sing about. I think we might sing about riding a bike. Would you like to do that? All right, I want you to pretend to hold on to the handlebars and can you make your legs go round and round. Well, my chair's a little bit squeaky. Can you hear it?
This is the way we ride our bikes, ride our bikes, ride our bikes. This is the way we ride our bikes on a beautiful sunny day. This is the way we ride so slow, ride so slow, ride so slow. This is the way we ride so slow on a beautiful sunny day.
We go faster.
This is the way we ride so fast, ride so fast, ride so fast. This is the way we ride so fast on a beautiful sunny day.
What about we ring our bell on the bike?
Ding, ding. This is the way we ring the bell, ring the bell, ring the bell. Ding, ding. This is the way we ring the bell on a beautiful sunny day. Ding, 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 ding.
Do you want to go slow one more time?
Ready? This is the way we go so slow, go so slow, go so slow. This is the way we go so slow on a beautiful sunny day.
And faster!
This is the way we ride so fast, ride so fast, ride so fast. This is the way we ride so fast on a beautiful sunny day.
Maybe you like to ride your bike to the park or ride the bike to the shops. Or maybe you just like to ride around your street and around your neighbourhood. It's a great way of getting from one place to another. I think the last one we're going to sing about is our legs for walking. Are you ready to stand up?
Everybody walking, walking, walking. Everybody walking just like me.
Wait, we're going to go on our tiptoes now. Are you ready?
Everybody tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Everybody tiptoe just like me.
What about marching?
Everybody marching, marching, marching. Everybody marching just like me.
Are you ready to run? I bet you like running from one place to another.
Everybody running, running, running. Everybody running just like me.
Well done. I love walking around the block. I love walking around my neighbourhood. And sometimes even go walking to the shops if I don't feel like driving my car. It's a great way for exercise and a great way to get from one place to another. We've sung about lots of transport today. I've got a book to read you. It's about a bus. Let me see. Where did I put it? You can't take an elephant on the bus. Do you think you can?
I don't know.
Elephants are very, very big. You can't take an elephant on the bus. You can't take an elephant on the bus. It would simply cause a terrible fuss. Elephants' bottoms are heavy and fat and would certainly squash the seats quite flat. He's trying to get on. It's a double-decker bus. You can't take a monkey in a shopping trolley, for monkeys are naughty and find it jolly to snatch your shopping and chuck it about. Nope, leave a monkey at home when you are about. Ooh, a shopping trolley is another way to get from one end of the shops to the other. Nor should a tiger travel by train. Think of the panic, think of the pain. Tigers are built to spring and to leap. Think of the passengers half asleep. What do you think they would do if they woke up and saw a tiger on the train? He's reading the newspaper. And don't hail a taxi if the driver's a seal. With such slippery flippers, he can't grasp the wheel. The taxi will slither and probably swerve. Then throw everyone out at the very next curve. Oh goodness, that seal is very slippery trying to drive a taxi. A centipede on roller skates is rather bizarre. With 100 feet he'd go fast and go far. But to put on the boots would take him an age. He'd get in a temper, he'd get in a rage. Oh, roller skates are another way to get from one place to another. Look at all his feet. It would take him a very long time to put those on, I think.
And don't put a camel in a sailing boat. It's far too tricky to keep afloat. His hump and his feet would, I think, capsize the vessel and make it sink. Oh, he's standing on top of the boat because it's starting to sink. And don't ask a whale to ride a bike. Just imagine what that would be like without a bottom to sit on the seat, and how would he pedal without any feet? Can you see the bike there? Oh, it's a very big book for me to hold. A pig on a skateboard, another mistake. He'd be too heavy, it would probably break, or his trotters would totter, unable to grip, and up and over the skateboard would flip. He looks like he wants to have a go. And I wouldn't put a hippo in a hot air balloon. The basket's too small, there wouldn't be room. And if it did fly, with hippo's great weight, it would come crashing down in a terrible state. Oh, look at his mouth, he looks a little bit surprised. And never let a bear near an ice cream van. Bears gobble up ice cream as fast as they can, and if they're stopped, they get annoyed, and an angry bear is one bear to avoid. Look at the mess he's made with all of that ice cream. Then how can we travel? The animals shout. How could we animals get about? What's the best vehicle? We haven't a clue. I've got an idea. How about you? Do you know how they can travel? Yes, animals on roller coasters are good for a laugh. There's room here for everyone, even giraffe. So it's goodbye to skateboards, balloons and that bus. For we now have a conveyance that suits all of us. Do you really think that these animals could go on a roller coaster? No, I don't think so either. I have seen animals go on a train before, a circus train. Well done. Thank you for being with me today. I hope you enjoyed all the songs. Let's get ready for the goodbye song. Here we go. Stand up for this one.
Bye, everyone. Thanks again for coming.
Bye.